Mark. Of course, all these intersections are less of a problem if you just make the lights. The lizards scurrying across the road are getting bigger. tricky intersection. I won't even count them, but that's another tricky intersection. This stretch is really pretty in the spring when all these flowers start blooming. I'm sure we'll be back. One nice thing about this path is if anything goes wrong, you're never too far from a train station. Hope I haven't jinxed myself. Say we're having great luck with all the lights. This will save me a lot of editing later. Thank you. would be 80% of my rides on this trail have been in this direction. It's slightly downhill for a lot of it. Escondido is, I don't know what, but several hundred feet above sea level, and I am 38 feet above sea level, so. Plus, doing it this way gives me a lot of flexibility in terms of how long a ride I want to make it.